everyone, welcome back to my channel. If you are watching my videos for the first time, I would like to tell you my name is Shama Singh and I like to do videos on gentangle, mandala art, home decor, DIYs and many more. DIY, you need a jar, plastic or glass jar, any. Here I am taking ceramic beads, pour some water in your jar. Next step is take any kind of shell and place it in your jar. For placing, I recommend to fill it with some water so that it can easily sink to the bottom of the jar. Next, I'm taking the smallest jar, pieces of glass. I'm placing some colorful pebbles. This I have consumed from my old aquarium. And guys, this is totally optional. Agar aapke paas same pebbles nahi hai, toh you can opt for any kind of natural stones. Even I like to collect certain stones of different shapes and sizes. Experimenting with your works. And guys, if you like my this DIY, don't forget to mention tag me in your work so that I can also appreciate your recreations. Next, I'm adding some fake plants and some more ceramic beads, this time bites and the bigger ones. And in my smallest jar, I'm adding one mirror. Now add clean and clear water in both the jars. Guys, the plastic jar might be looking whiter and less opaque, but once you end up pouring water, trust me guys, both will look individually beautiful in itself. Next, I'm adding my favorite round shells. You might be wondering why I'm calling it round. The reason is that I have a huge collection of shells and in those, these are fat and round. So here's the end result. Lastly, I would like to let you know that this will going to be my first voiceover video. So guys, do comment your views and keep creating. Bye bye. See you soon. Take care.